Oh, my baby, 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 oh, my baby dachala amal nagi chele o siti ji mane bena gada go you that opportunity, a tree cannot make a forest. God gave you opportunity to have one another. Are we still brethren? Be your brother's keeper. In an open door, na kukwansa. Follow my culture when I was in oppress. If you fail the reason for the purpose of your well-being, what can choose another person for the purpose? Wake up from your sleep, oh ye slumber. Stop drinking, stop forgetting the reason why you were met. All Wokoja is challenging you now. Right? If you come back home and help those you are supposed to help, whether things will change for better or not.
Some people call me the gospel governor. Some people call me evangelist Dr. Paul Mokocha, but all I know is that I'm a messenger of the Most High God. I'm a propagator of the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ through music. By the grace of God, I have about 70 albums. I've been the best African gospel artist, the best Nigerian gospel artist. Right now, I am the most consistent gospel artist in Africa. All to the glory of God. By the grace of God, we started this work in the year 1984. God has been so faithful. God has been lifting us. Be wise is a fatherly advice. This fatherly advice, advising those that doesn't know good to know good. Those that doesn't know the word of God to know the word of God. Doing good is for your benefit. So I pray that people will learn a lot in this Be Wise, and God will take this album far. I've been receiving phone calls, people telling me what this song has done in their lives, both those in abroad. You know, there are some of them that left Nigeria, they forgot where they came from. Some of my colleagues, we do sing gospel, but we don't do what we sing. I would like my colleagues, if you know you mentioned the name of God, do what you say. If you know God, please go ahead and sing. But if you don't know God, let me tell you, heaven is real. Hellfire is real. If you cannot do what you preach, forget about gospel music, because gospel music is not for everybody. I urge you, depart from iniquity. Jesus is coming back very soon to judge all men according to their deeds. To the upcoming ones, I pray that you keep pushing. Don't get weary. Because when we started, it was not like this. But at a time, God started showing himself. The more you do a thing, the better you, the more you understand it, and the better you do it. And adi efebe abogananya. Ige bidonwa mwobere mwobere naga, enaga, onabia. Right now, God has given me a double service. It is always said that he that is focused does not allow anything to distract him until he made it to his final destination. Right now, I am a minister of the gospel, both in songs and also in the word. I just did my foundation, my chapel's foundation. This is a place where everybody gather together to worship God, to experience his presence. And this will also serve as a foundation, bringing people closer to God, helping those needed to be helped, and, you know, Obura Joka. Mana, if you can give the little God has blessed you with, there are people suffering out there. Chetekwe, a nobody is somebody to someone. A rich man is a poor man to someone. So if you think you are a nobody, you are a somebody to someone. If you think you are too big that nobody can get at you, you are a poor man to someone. A governor, remember there is a president. President, remember there is a president of America that controls many things. President of America, remember Queen Elizabeth. Queen Elizabeth, remember there is Jesus, the Son of God. The Son of God Almighty, the owner of all the universe. Paul Mokocha, remember there is someone that is greater than you. Please, what I'm saying is this. Do not allow the spirit of self to come into you, or the spirit of I. The spirit of I is the smallest letter, but too destructive. When you allow it come into you, it will destroy you. That is the reason why some people that made it before are no more making it. Because they got the first one with the spirit of humility. Now they have gotten one, they now think they have arrived. You see them coming low. You will not get low. There are people that are greater than you. I am not the best. People started before me. Though God, by his mercy, has taken me to the level where I am today. But I still understand that he that palm kernel will break by a benevolent spirit should not forget to be humble. Humility is what took us to where we are today. I want to thank everybody, my fans, my well-wishers, those that have been so supportive to me. Your strength and your support is what kept me going. I want to thank my director, the DOPs. DOP is a plus, minus, or plus and minus. You can understand. Then the director is Tam Tam. Obumneme is one of my guy. He has been a helping hand in this journey. And the dancers, I don't know their names one after the other, but I know they will understand what I mean. God bless you so much.
My name is Favour Obunneme, known as Tam Tam. I am the director of this album called Be Wise. I thank God for the knowledge he gave to me in this job. Be Wise is a message to every living soul. My dear, don't forget your family, your mother, your father. Be wise, they are the one who brought you in this world. Remember them, or else you will make a mistake that will never be corrected. Also, I thank my artist, Paul Mokocha. You did well. I thank my DOP, Plus and Minus, and also my dancers. All of you did well. I thank my editor, Solomon Omi. You are a nice guy. In fact, editing is your talent.
The video. Yeah, we are about to start the next track. Rolling.
Action.
What is there?
Education is the key.
dia bona no ana tu sobu ala ni rubi
ebi ebi
medu bi no wa so kwa ne bi bere na bi si na la iye gere kanon karunga bona no ajia na si chineke bu